We can't try to resolve problems in the South China Sea when we have refused to make sure that the Law of the Sea Convention is ratified by our United States Senate, despite the fact that our top military leaders say the treaty advances our national security. That's not leadership. That's retreat. That's not strength. That's weakness. It would be utterly foreign to leaders like Roosevelt and Truman, Eisenhower and Kennedy.